heads up, retreating Ocean forces. Take out any hostiles in their area. Don't engage till targets are ID'd.
The boots on the ground don't need more people shooting at them.
Thanks. It's absolute chaos out there. The Illusions are even starting to fight amongst themselves.
Well, now we know what's going on, but shit.
Missile.
We're outnumbered, taking heavy losses. We can't even run! The enemy will shoot us in the back! Calling friendly birds! Take out the hostiles in our area! Get us out of this hellhole! We need help while we're still up and running!
There's more over here. The bodies of dead civilians. I don't think we have part of the fight. With that, we're all lined up. No, we are not combatants. Some of them aren't even wearing shoes. I can guess what happened here. I really don't want to think about it.
Wait. Multiple bogeys from the east.
Their timing tells me they're not here to bring good news.
We need to ID the bogeys. Take them down if they're hostile.
Understood.
Bogeys inbound. Escort fighters, we're counting on you. Should we fire? And if we're not fired on? Of course. Chase off the bogeys! There's no way they're ours! Almost there. Commence operation no return! These are unguided. Stay on course.
Strider Squadron, you're near an armada of bogeys. Identify them.
Visual.
Like an eagle.
Our air support has taken out most of the Erusian forces.
Identification complete. It's Erusian bombers and their escorts. Count's prophecy has come true. Take out all bombers, or they'll flatten our allies.
Plenty of civilian casualties as well. Precision bombing is impossible in these conditions. Maybe they know they can't. We're gonna drop them all.
Missile.
Heads up,
Missile.
These reinforcements are elite.
Missile.
Strata 1, target acquired.
Launch control, this is flight leader. All systems ready. Here we go for launch.
Missile.
This is launch control. Missile. The enemy is closing. Confirm launch readiness.
Affirmative. This is our last chance for operation feeding time.
Launch control, roger that.
Missile.
Missile. intercept those bombers.
Trigger is splashed abandoned. Fox 2.
Strider 1. Fox 3.
I hope the rebels and Oceanons end up wiping each other out.
Our only allies, the Orusian government forces. Don't mistake them for rebels.
Operation area.
Can't we flank the enemy and strike them from behind?
Count me in.
That's right.
5 minutes remaining.
They use the lack of contact with superiors to do whatever they want. Don't let them in. Send them away.
All aircraft, search every nook of the island. We're not leaving anyone behind.
I'm behind my target.
Strutter 1, we've identified the unknown targets.
Missile.
Target destroyed.
Cyclops 3, Fox 2. You're mine now!
Hostile confirmed destroyed. We've destroyed all the targets. All bogeys should be ID'd now. Mission complete. Okay, Scrap Queen. Send us the target coordinates.
I was thinking about how I'd do that.
Don't you have a laser target indicator?
Watch. Use a smoke canister. Who's taking us to the enemy's doorstep? Not me. Wait, you moron! Wait! What are you doing, dumbass?
Lancaster, we've confirmed the location of the flare.
That's them. All aircraft, we just updated your threat matrix via data link. Take out those targets.
Don't miss. We don't want to hit the pretty ladies down there.
Missile.
Hurry!
Missile.
Target acquired. Ships have been launched from the mass driver. If the supply ships make it to the arsenal bird, they'll be able to resupply it. They may be loaded with new weaponry that we don't even know about. We have no choice but to take down the supply ships before they can get within the arsenal bird's air defense network. You've got to hurry or you're not going to make it. 3 minutes to the enemy's air defense network.
Missile. So they're trying to feed that Missile. Giant monster of a bird. We can't Missile. Let them complete their mission.
Missile.
All aircraft, remain on high alert. We got bandits incoming on radar.
Missile.
You're gonna have to forget about them for now. Focus on destroying that supply ship first.
We're sitting ducks like this.
If we let the supply ship get too far away, we'll never be able to catch it.
Have a head start.
The target's using cloud cover to hide itself. Don't worry, we know where it's heading.
Target acquired.
I hope the payload gets delivered to the arsenal, Bird.
All we need to do is slow them down.
Lightning hit my wing.
90 seconds to the end of the defense network.
Don't lose them!
Missile.
Just avoid the enemy's fire for now.
Okay, but we won't be able to do that forever, you know.
Did you see that explosion? Looks like that's one of them down.
Remember, there are two supply ships out there. Hurry up and shoot the other one down.
Missile.
Which one first?
Missile.
Don't try to follow after the supply ships. Stick close to trigger.
Missile.
The OTM pilots are chasing the supply ship hard.
Missile.
Hope you're all enjoying the pretty fireworks. If this thing had any windows, we could have seen it for ourselves. Nice work, team.
We're gonna find ourselves a boat and leave this island. We'll be taking the refugees, along with any deserters from the Russian military.
Who's the girl that ran into tanks with the smoke canister? A few more crazies like her and life down there may have been a tad bit easier.
What do you think would have happened to those refugees if you hadn't intervened? The princess saw what happened. They were little kids.
That's why I like the sky. You don't have to see those types of things.
Does this mean we're that much closer to ending the war?
No, we just basically prevented it from going on forever.
Count's right. We have no choice but to return to our original base. Our base that is nearly out of food and fuel. We need to do something.
Good. Take a seat. Everyone's here. All right. Good work in sinking the supply ships. Not to mention saving the refugees. However, we're in no position to start celebrating. Even the commander here is starting to fray from the stress. Can't say I blame him. Now, Tyler Island is in a state of complete anarchy. This base isn't safe either. The faces you see around you are the only friends we've got. Take a good look.